guys, we will do the obviously post-match press conference, and then we'll have time for a few questions at the end, which will be to preview Manchester City, which will be embargoed until Sunday afternoon.
Okay, go ahead, please.
Ronald, what was your verdict on that?
Really happy about the first half, and really unhappy about the second. I think we lost a big opportunity to score more goals today and to decide the qualification today. Because if you are 2-0 up before halftime, open chance for Wayne to score the third, and the way how we dropped the tempo in the second half, I don't think it's about we were tired after 45 minutes. I don't think our opponent make it more difficult. It was by us, by ourselves. We dropped the tempo. We did not change sides so fast what we did in the first half. And even we had some good chances, but we have to recognize that also Hajduk got 2-3 good chances to score the 2-1. And we were lucky. And that's about the second half.
Does that maybe emphasize your need to get a striker in before the end of the window?
No, it's not about the striker. It's about the tempo of the game. And to get the maximum out of this game. And in my opinion, the 2-0 in the second half, yes, because they had some good chances, wasn't the maximum after halftime to go in the dressing room by 2-0 up. Because we did by ourselves dropping the tempo in the game. And it's not about players. It's not about strikers, defenders. It's about the intensity and the way how we need to play. And that was in the second half not good. If you 2-0 up and you play Premier League game, okay, we know 3 points. But this is two games. And with a better result, it was even more easy now. And it will be difficult now.
I'm terribly sorry, but did not follow. It was too long. So.
Much better.
Okay, no problem.
I will be from now on, yeah, yes.
Go ahead, Peter.
Ronald, is that an attitude problem, or what do you think?
I don't know. I will ask the players, but it's not the way how I like to play. Because
ja nisam siguran, ja ne ispitujem igrače.
Because I think we did really well in the first half. We play out of a high tempo.
Mi smo u prvom delu dobri bili i dobrim smo tempom igrali.
We create chances to score.
Imali smo šanse da dobijemo golove.
And the second half was more about control the game.
Drugi deo je bio više da se kontroliše
i then going for a better result than a 2-0.
I šansa da se dobije više od dva gola.
How disappointed were you with the crowd trouble?
Yeah, okay.
Da li ste bili razočarani?
Disappointed, but it's not mine job. It's not mine. I like to have it really fair that you can play football and we needed to stop. I don't know what happened. It was in the corner, but I don't know.
Da li ste bili razočarani sa ponašanjem mase? Nije njegova uloga da kontroliše navijače i desilo se u ćošku. Nije siguran u vezi toga.
Ron, were you pleased with Jordan Pickford's performance on the clean sheet?
Yes, really happy. It's the fourth clean sheet in a row.
On je zadovoljan sa ulogom igrača.
And that's really positive. And that starts always by a good team defensive organization.
I veoma je zadovoljan jer uvek počinje sa dobrom organizacijom i dobrim timom.
And by a good goalkeeper. Maybe there was one on the pitch who played 90 minutes on a high level. That was Jordan.
I sa dobrim osobom u golu.
Nice to see Aaron Lennon on the bench.
Yes, okay. We know He's still part of the squad of Everton. He's always working hard. I don't have any critics about the commitment of Aaron, and I'm pleased that he is back. And of course, we had some injuries, concerns, and he was part of the team today.
Aaron je još uvek član tima i ima povrede, ali je još uvek sa nama i zadovoljen je sa njim.
Nice reception for Gilfie. How quickly do you think we'll see him in an Everton shirt?
Okay, we will do some tests how his physical state is, but he told me he did training. He played one time 45 minutes in a friendly in the beginning of the season, and of course he needs game time, but if it's game time, that will be by the first team. And I don't know if he is involved in Monday.
Uradit ćemo testove i videti koliko je spreman. On mu je rekao da je jednom 45 minuta bez prestanka vežbao, ali mora da se vidi, da se proveri da li je u situaciji da može da igra.
And we will make that decision on Sunday.
I napravit će, can I just trouble you, did you say Sunday?
Sunday. Yes.
Napravit će odluku u nedelju.
Okay, guys, can we move on to Manchester City, please? And